It is a pleasure to be here today with you and to be able to take part at the Mythic Brno Festival. I am a survivor on Schindler's List. So from a wonderful home, we went into the ghetto. And from the ghetto, we were sent to a concentration camp. It was there when I heard about Oskar Schindler, because he owned factories. And the people who work for him, the Jewish people who went from the concentration camp to the factory to work, came back talking about how wonderful Oskar Schindler, how kind he was, how he worried about his workers and make sure that we were not going hungry. He cared about his people. I remember that one time while I was working on a small machine, making shells for ammunition. And there was another huge machine in the factory. And because I was so fast on my little machine, one of the foremen took me away and put me on this big machine. Well, that was a machine that wasn't working so well. And after working on it maybe for an hour or two, I don't remember anymore exactly, the machine broke. And the foreman started to scream at me that I committed sabotage and they were going to call the soldiers to come and get me. And somebody obviously ran to Oskar Schindler. And I remember him like it was yesterday. I remember him walking over the bridge connecting the factory that was making the shells of ammunition and the other part that was making pots and pans. And I remember he came down and he started talking and yelling at the foreman for said, how could you put her at this big machine? She's a little girl, she can't handle it. And he made sure that I was turned back to my machine. And after that, every morning when he came in, he would smile and he would say, wie geht's, es Kleine? If it was not for Oskar Schindler, I would not have survived. I would like for today's children to be brought up in homes where their parents don't see anyone's color or don't care of anyone's religion. I would like a future of my grandchildren and my great-grandchildren to be a life where people respect each other. What did I learn from World War II? I learned that hate is the worst disease in this world. I was hope that there would be no more hate in this world. You have to respect people of whatever color they are. Because no matter what color you are, if you cut your finger, the blood is always red.